Hey Rosebuds, welcome back to my channel. And today we have dinner. Although it's like two times the dinner, but it's all right. We're gonna get through it. So I got some broccoli, cucumber, corn, potato egg salad, cherry tomatoes, and I'm not sure if this is English, but it's called jambalaya. It's a vegetable. It's like, oh, bitter melon. Mm-hmm. Half of avocado and some wings. And of course, I've got me some ranch, my thick ranch. Let me show you guys what kind of ranch I got, which I think is cheaper than Hidden Valley. And you still get more for your buck, which is this, the Lay's one, which is really good. All right, let's start. Potato egg salad. wish I got a spoon, but it's okay. You can just peel it. It's so ripe. Goodness. Feel me. This should be a challenge. Who could peel the avocado, half of an avocado, the fastest? And then eat it. Getting messy up in the grill. Getting there. coldest water bottle in the building. Comment down below which two videos I dropped my camera. I don't have that many videos out, but if you a real one, if you the day one, I appreciate you. And you would definitely know which videos I dropped the camera. Tessa looks like I am gonna finish it. Your girl is starving anyways, but had a really long day anyways. My parents and I went food shopping. Ran a few errands while we did food shopping. I got a weight loss personal challenge going on, and within that challenge, I got a squat challenge and a plank challenge going on. So today, I did a 2-minute plank. I did 4 sets of 30 seconds and squats. Oh yeah, 100. And so I did 4 sets of 25 squats. So if there is any reason why I'm hungry, this would be why. But honestly, my girl can't really eat like a lot. Like the mother mukbangers. But we doing it today. Good food anyway. This is steamed, I made that. So I know exactly what their ingredients are in that. Fresh cucumber, steamed corn, avocados fresh, and I didn't have work today. Thank you, Lord, I didn't have work today. I was so smart to request off because we had a really fun, eventful weekend. If you haven't watched my last video, which is how I make my shake my way, I told y'all where I was going, but even on weekends I don't even get a day off really because I'm still doing stuff. And even though I did stuff today, I still got to relax. And honestly, when I'm done with this, I'm watching Netflix, Orange is the New Black. Comment down below if you guys watched the new season. or even if you're if you have watched the show, what season are you up to? I got chicken and corn stuck in my teeth. Oops. I'm gonna clean it up. I'm gonna make me some hot tea. Lay in the bed. And catch up. I definitely gotta get my stuff ready for tomorrow because I do go back to work tomorrow. I'm gonna get my bag ready first before I lay down. Last bite. Cheers. Didn't know the coldest water, there's a link down below in the description box. Go and get you one. They have different colors. They got pink and white, black and blue, black and sky blue. There's different colors over there. White. And it's, I promise you, this is the best bottle I've ever invested in. Really does keep your water cold. Put ice in the bottom of the in the bottom and then add, you know, your filtered water, and it'll last you the whole entire day. I bring it to work every single day. I drink two of these every day, one at work and then when I come home, when I, you know, especially when I do a mukbang with you guys, I always have my coldest water bottle. Hey, you guys, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, hit the notification bell. If you have, if you are subscribed, thank you for subscribing and continue to watching to watch me. Blah, 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 can't talk, but it's okay. give this video a thumbs up. Please like this video. Leave a comment down below. You can also find me on Instagram and Twitter. My name will be down below in the description box. So thank you guys. Bye.